It's a question almost every traveler inevitably asks when they're shopping at a food market overseas, like here at the Boqueria in Barcelona, Spain. If I buy it, can I bring it home? The answer is, it depends.
Many agriculture products are prohibited entry into the United States from certain countries because they may contain plant pests and foreign animal diseases. So the rule remains, agriculture items must be declared and they're subject to inspection. U.S. Customs and Border Patrol requires all travelers to complete a CPB declaration form so they know what you're bringing back into the country. You may have to pay a duty or a fee for items you bring back, but you could be exempt if what you're bringing back is for personal use or given as gifts. It all depends on where and how long you visited. And if you are bringing home presents from your trip for family or friends, make sure they're not gift wrapped. Chances are they may be unwrapped for inspection. And always keep your receipts in one place. If you're asked questions, they're right there for you. And just because an item is prohibited as a carry-on doesn't mean it has to go in the trash. It can still make the trip to your destination in a checked bag and pack it properly. Of course, if you're already at the security checkpoint when you find out your jar of homemade gravy won't make it through, well, then you're out of luck.
But there is some good news. For years, U.S. Department of Agriculture regulations prohibited bringing back meat items from Spain, like this iconic Serrano ham. But you know what? Now you can do it. They relaxed the rules. As long as it's shrink-wrapped and vacuum-sealed, you can bring it back. What you can't do is buy the whole ham. Anything with a bone on it, not allowed. But who's going to do that? Now remember, these rules change regularly, so consult the USDA website just to make sure you're still allowed to bring it back. But for now, this is coming home.